Broomfield officials hoping some rubber buckshot's going to scare away some aggressive coyotes. We've told you about some close encounters recently in the Broomfield area. Pulled it up on the map here. Just the last week, they've gotten very close to people and their pets in the Broomfield open space area. It's known as the field open space. Now, the shots that officials are using, not intended to hurt or kill the animals, just scare them off.